Street.
Hey, welcome level B. This is Praveen.
And this is the Khaleesi, Elkin.
And this is week 8.
And we work with some swing out all variations.
Yay!
We started with what we call the very sophisticated poppity lock. And it starts out from open. There we go. A 1, 2, 3, 4. A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, wrong step. So it's a pretty simple move. Halfway through the swing out, please. As we hit at the 3 and 4 stretch, we're going to push into the ground on the 5 and do small steps going to the side. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. So you can exaggerate the movement by going into the ground and slowly lifting your arm up as you go out. Then we had the other option where we did a slide and stop off. So here, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. The difference here being on the 4 to the 5, you're going to take a big step and you're going to drag it out.
Yes, so we as well, we feel a bit more tension. That's why we want to go for them.
Yeah.
The other one, we're relaxed and cool. And lazy, you know, waiting it off. Yes.
And then we had
your favorite one.
The push away and the wiggle. So we had a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, wiggle, wiggle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, wiggle, wiggle. So on the 5 means from 3 and 4, we're gonna do a connect, 5, and with this connection here we're gonna build a compression as we get in. 5, push off together. And then, big, big.
Yes.
And that was it. Thank you very much.
It.